live in Oklahoma City.
They're not.
Well, this dude told him, well, I don't want to be with you anymore. After we'd been going down to Oklahoma City for 6 months, he was going to be the dude's ass. And he's fucking drunk. We were holding him back in the hallway. Finally, he got away from us. The dude gets in his car and locks his doors, right? And he's at the dude's car. You piece of shit.
I don't remember the story of the man. That's what I'm talking about. We didn't remember. We were at the man.